to my channel. What's up, cousins? Today is the day when I go to my doctor's appointment. Y'all know, if y'all watched my last video, he's scheduled for me to come back in 2 weeks because the last doctor that I was with needed to get her shit together and refused to send my files over. So y'all, today y'all will be following me to my doctor's visit, and we're gonna get Anna Claire's stuff out of the layaway and doing some shopping for her. So I'm about to get ready to head to work, and then I will come back when I'm on my way to the doctor's appointment. Be back in a few. Just got off work, about to get ready to go get my little brother out of school so he can record the video for me while I'm at the doctor's office. So y'all really can get insight into what's going on. I'm currently driving. Don't do this on your vlogs. Drive and try to vlog. I'm about to go get him, and then I'll bring him back on, and I will be on my way to the doctor's office finally. Like I said, my appointment is at 2:30, so in a minute, I'm about to give this guy the camera so he can shoot everything that's going on around, so y'all can get a better look inside school on what's going on with your girl and little Anna Claire. Y'all wouldn't believe that these people that I was going to at first still didn't send over my records like they were supposed to. So she's gonna do a vaginal test first, a vaginal ultrasound first, and then she's gonna do the top of the belly, which we'll let you all see. I'm not sure if I was supposed to get butt naked. My little brother said I was supposed to get butt naked, so I just took my pants off. We don't want y'all to see like all the goodies yet, but I'll make sure y'all see the top of the ultrasound.
You're my water when I'm stuck in the desert. You're the talent all I take when my head hurts. You're the sunshine of my life. I just wanna see how beautiful you are. You know that I see it. I know you're a star. Where you go, I follow. No matter how far. If life is a movie, then you're the best part.
And then we're gonna go do some shopping for Anna Claire. His ass was scared as he is recording while everything was going on. So I'll be back in a second. Really, really in my feelings right now. It's a chance that I might have the diabetes, so they want me to come in for the 3-hour test. So I'm about to call my mom and like talk to her. I have to come in Monday to see if I have elevated levels. Go to the ground floor. Ground floor. I think it's fine. But like, this just makes me really, really sad because I really did think that I was eating better for my baby. Like y'all, I had to just like come back because I was literally had a nervous breakdown in the elevator. But what I thought a damn guy inside of my damn video.
There wasn't a fucking guy inside. There was this.
But
hey, nah, ain't no guy there. And the guy ain't no folks. And I already think you got some shit.
So y'all, even though my mood is dampened, I did say I was going shopping for Anna Claire. So me and my brother are headed now to Baby R Us.
You are, you're the coffee that I need in the morning. You're my sunshine in the rain when it's pouring. Won't you give yourself to me, give it all. I just wanna see, I just wanna see how beautiful you are. You know that I see it. I know you're a star. Where you go, I'll follow. No matter how far.
her big layaway out. I have a couple more things for her. I think I'm gonna do a newborn must have because I want to get a baby carry. It's so much stuff, other stuff, but like as far as her like big stuff, as far as like her big stuff, we pretty much got that. The only thing we need to get is the car seat and the stroller, and I'm gonna buy the carrier from Ergo Baby. I want one of those carriers. So today was crazy. Today I found myself crying in my feelings. I still haven't really just talked to my mom about me possibly having the diabetes or whatever, but like it really shook me up, and like I need to just, I thought I was eating better, I thought I was eating right, but I guess not. But today before I went in for my doctor's appointment, I did have sweet potato fries, so I don't know if that played a role or not, but I think I am gonna also record my doctor's appointment Monday when I go in for the 3-hour test. They have me fasting Sunday, so I can't eat that day. So hopefully everything goes good. Y'all will probably be seeing this video afterwards, so y'all pray for me because I don't want to go on bed rest. I don't want to just do all these things. Like, I hope everything is smooth sailing. I only have about 3 more weeks of school left, so to go on bed rest will be horrible right now. So y'all pray for me and keep me in y'all's prayers. But as always, guys, I will see y'all on the other side.
You're the best part.